ready for that. You are ready for that. I wonder, is Robert ready for this?
A chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
Come on, let's go back to the punch board. I am going to give you a chance to win four punches on the punch board and four prizes, and the prizes are right over here. Robert?
First, the Conair Pro Style Hair Dryer, used by over 250,000 professional hairstylists. For professional results at home, use the Conair Pro Style Hair Dryer. Second, Spirit of America Stainless Flatware by Washington Ford. Historic design and a pewter-like finish, service for 12 with wooden chest from Washington Ford. Third is a circular saw from Trustworthy Hardware, the problem solver, serving you with quality products and expert do-it-yourself advice, Trustworthy Hardware Stores. And Bissell's Gemini sweeps all floor surfaces, sweeps any floor surface you walk on, the brushes whisk up litter, extra large dustpans trap it, Bissell Gemini. Bob?
Now, Robert, it is the prices of those prizes that are important in your life at this moment. Show him the wrong price, Holly. $20. Is the right price of that hair dryer higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher, is that right? You're right. Now, you've won the hair dryer, and you've won one punch on the punch board. What's the wrong price for the flatware, please? $142. Is the right price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower, let's see. You're right again. You've won that, and you have two punches. Now, for the saw, the wrong price is $21. Is the right price higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher? Show us, Holly. That's right. One more and you're perfect. The sweeper is not $30. Is it higher or lower?
Lower.
He says lower. Is he right again? No, you missed that one. But you won the first three prizes and you get three punches. Now step over there and punch out three of those holes and do not pull out the slip of paper. One, two, three. Okay, let's start right here and see if we find 50, 100, 250, 500, 1,000, 5,000, or $10,000. Now, you know what the strangest thing happened one time? Robert, one time we were playing this game and someone just stepped over there and punched out a hole and the very first one was $10,000.
I hope it's mine.
Well, if it isn't $10,000, you can give it back. Maybe we'll find $10,000 in that hole, you see.
All right.
And if that's not $10,000, you could give it back. Maybe we'd find $10,000 in that hole. But it would be good if you could get it over right away. Of course, in your case, you did. $10,000. That's the second time that with the first punch, you got $10,000. You better keep that as a souvenir. What are you going to do with all that money?
Oh, I don't know. It's too hard to tell you about.
Sit down and think about it for a moment. You and I for once, I'm just curious. We've had that happen another time. I'm curious, would it have been here? No, that's $500. Would it have been here, too? You know, there are more than one tenth. And there's another 500. I tell you, this thing is paying off. We're going to have our first showcase showdown after you have this message.